Well, should we work on Tommy a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay.
What,
what do you remember? What do you got so far? Thump that first note. Come in and yeah.
I always start it here instead.
Right, yeah.
Let me go up.
I wouldn't. Oh, because there's one on the A when it comes up. Oh,
okay.
And I would start that slide sooner. He does it earlier than you think. So you have like we need one or two less notes. Yeah, that's two notes too many. And I don't think you pull that off quite that early, right? Yeah, it's like the open E doesn't come in for a couple notes, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, and you don't really have to hang on to those other notes as when you do that.
Okay, so.
What I would do is just probably hang on to the bass note, but... Right, the F comes before the bass, right? Ah, that's what the problem is. You're still trying to play this F with the bar. And then trying to do the pull-off with this. Yeah. Get it?
Yeah.
Right, so you don't actually have to let go of the other chord, but that's what you can't do. You gotta get rid of the bar.